what could have gone a little bit better, because the fight here in the turtle, it looks like off by trolls. They weren't on the same page. Do we engage? Do we disengage? And we saw a lot of engage from RSG towards the lead of Gato because they understand not enough damage will be put here. So they just snowball based on their understanding of how the game is moving. And at this point, 10 minutes, it kind of does show a little bit of a fly for Occupy Trolls, because at this point, Fury 77 is actually doing enough damage, but again, he doesn't have the space to do it.
Yeah, a lot of the moments you'll see here in the highlights, whether it's in the early game, or the mid game, or the late game, it's just 505 always being on point, like he knows his role, and he does it well.
Long enough for the group to blast the effect.
Not only that, one thing that I noticed about Takashi was the fact that not only